In Port Said, Lord Hailsham, First Lord of the Admiralty, made a tour of naval vessels. At a press conference held on board HMS Forth, he proved himself a staunch champion of Britain over the use of our salvage fleet.